this session we will discuss difference between procedure oriented and object oriented programming language. So procedure oriented and object oriented is an approach to developing an application. C language is a procedure oriented programming language, where Java is a object oriented programming language. So what's the difference between procedure oriented and object oriented approach? If you're developing application using procedure oriented approach, in procedure oriented program is divided into a small part called function, but in object oriented program is divided into small part called objects. So in object oriented programs is divided into parts that is called object. Now we discuss difference at importance levels. In procedure oriented, organize the program around its method. Remember this point, procedure oriented approach gives more focus on a method rather than the data. But in object oriented program, organize the program around its data. It means in object oriented programming approach gives more importance to data rather than the method. So now read this point. In procedure oriented, importance is not given to data but to function, as well as sequence of action to be done. In object oriented, importance is given to data rather than procedure or function because it works as a real world. Procedure oriented follows top to down approach, where object oriented follows bottom up approach. Now we try to understand another difference. In access specifier, procedure oriented programs does not have any access specifier, where object oriented program has access specifier named public private protected. So what's access specifier? Access specifier is used to make information as a public or private or protected. Suppose some information is required to visible by everyone, then we can make information as a public, but some information is a secure information. No one can access those information. Such type information we can make as a private. Private information cannot be accessible by anyone. So such type access specifier is not available in procedure oriented approach, but in object oriented programming, access specifier is available. Now, data moving. In procedure oriented programming, data can move freely from function to function in the system, where in the object oriented programming, object can move and communicate with each other through member function. Remember this point, in the object oriented programming, every work can be done by an object. In object oriented programming, object can move and communicate with each other through member function. Now we discuss difference at expansions level. Expansions means to add new data and function in procedure oriented is not so easy. It means after developing the application, suppose if you want to add new functionality and new data in future, then in procedure oriented programming is not simple task. Where in object oriented provides an easy way to add new data and functionality in future after developing the applications. I hope you will understand what's difference between procedure oriented and object oriented programming. Thank you.